This is .hackGU, Volume 3, Last Recode, Redemption. When we last left off, we had actually finally gotten rid of that bastard Sakaki. We also defeated Yada's avatar. And we found out who is really behind all this trouble. It was... No, you know what? I'm not gonna mention it yet. Now, the first thing we're gonna do is we're actually going to take out a couple of the... blacklisted PKers. Yes, I am bringing syllabus with me. Let's see. First things first. Need to find a decent field area. Word you need is berserker. Bingo. Oops. All right. Now. Actually works. We'll be able to take out, we're actually going to complete multiple quests at once.
Hey, you're pretty good!
Now, first
I'll crush
first.
You!
We won! Bring it on!
Where is that battle area? Perhaps I should have taken it.
Oh well.
Please eject.
Perhaps I should have selected a different area. Let's see. Looks like I should have taken a different area.
Do we have to fight?
Maybe not. Uh-oh. Okay.
Reaper's touch!
Reaper's touch! Chill!
This is a piece of cake.
All right.
I'm sorry.
This is a piece of cake.
And yes, I know there are doppelgangers here. That's not, they're not in this area though.
It's my turn!
That was a good battle!
Alright. First thing I'm going to do is I'm going to find a different area. A better area. Oh, the cheat codes. Ah. Unfortunately, we can't use the cheat codes yet. But I will show you what they do later on. When we're able to use them.
Reaper's touch!
Reaper's touch. Chia.
Razor's Edge.
Reaper's touch.
We did it.
Very nice, Slant Hood. This is going to be very useful. Alright, now I'll show you what the cheat codes do. Items beyond the parameters of the world. Basically, it means that you can't use it yet. You will be able to use it, but not yet. See what the battle area is. I will see this. It's always a battle area in a...
Oh, well.
Hey, bro!
Always a battle area in...
Not good.
I didn't do that.
Razor's Edge.
touch. Chia! Natalie, and give this to Syllabus. Ah! Damn. Syllabus is a level too low. Couple levels too low. Actually, I think I have some equipment he can use. I do. I have a new sword. And some new armor. see. Ah, that's going to be useful. Give that to Silvus. Let's see. What else do I have that you can use? Oh, that's going to be helpful.
Razor's edge!
Oh, rip!
match. Attack items are actually
armor. Master Sword! Reverse touch!
Chill.
That was a good battle.
It's not bad. Now.
Boy.
Not bad, not bad. Yes, I know I entered the wrong area. I did that for a reason. Let's do this.
First strike!
Alright. These guys down first.
Razor's Edge! I didn't even break a sweat. Actually close to completing the flyer quest. The Bickman quest, I should say.
This is bad. Disaster sword!
I guess we did it!
Remember
Chance
that.
Here, please.
Back to brag up on her. Now, first thing I want to do is store some stuff. Store some items. Thank you.
see you at, and we're definitely not selling that. Anything you have that's a rank 5, 5 star, always store it. Never sell it under any circumstance. Those books I'm actually gonna hang on to. One of the characters is actually gonna be coming back, and I just wanna save it for her.
This is a piece of cake.
Find the other
Oh well.
Hey, bro! Leo! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Whoa, whoa!
Okay. This way. Alright, take these guys out.
We did it!
And I'll go to a sale. Damn. They must have left. Yes, they can leave if you wait too long. Okay, that was a waste. Okay. Let's see. Yes, there are two of them that can appear. Sometimes three, actually. Let's see. I'm not getting the treasures.
Yeah.